You don't know me. But I'd like to change that today. I'm starting this new YouTube channel. It's going to be a gaming channel. Today we're going to be playing Cloning Clyde. I've never played Cloning Clyde before, but let's start together. Start game. That's helpful. Normal. Normal is a nice challenge for the regular player. Okay, normal it is. Psst. Hey, dude. Want to make 20 bucks? Of course I want to make 20 bucks. Wait a minute. He's got the Homer shadow beard. Okay. Press enter for more. Okay. Press enter for more. Okay. Not a lot of story going on here. But I appear to be very happy. Our massive facility was built to house extensive cloning experiments. I'm not sure that's legal. We've successfully cloned chickens, sheep, apes.
Huh? What's cloning?
Okay. I'm apparently an idiot. Idiot Clyde. Let's see. Now hold still. This is really gonna hurt. Oh, that's comforting. Got some nice shackles. Zap! Whoa. Nice butt cheeks. Oh, he's got the same reaction.
Whoa! The butt cheeks really necessary?
It's out of control. Turn it off. Turn it off. Zap, zap, zap. More emphasis on the zap.
Dude, where's my 20 bucks?
Anyways, where's my 20 bucks? Is he gonna give all of us 20 bucks?
More ass. Security, lock down the building. Uh-oh, I'm out of here. All right.
Yes, sensei.
Press I figured a few things out to help you, thus escape this crazy place. I've left some messages around. Lying around. I hope it helps. Sincerely, Clyde. It seems awfully more intelligent all of a sudden. Press enter for more. P.S. Always remember that you're a special guy. Well, thank you.
Yes, sensei.
This clone must be smarter than me. He's unable to free some of us, but we need your help to escape. I'll leave notes of anything else I've figured out. Love me. Aw. I'm sweet to myself. See that machine with all the cameras? That is your enemy. Destroy any of these you see by stepping in front of them. Oh. Step in front of them and press A. Okay. Fear my buddy stepping. Yes, I'd watch out for angry mutated chickens. Unstoppable DNA makes them dangerous. Oh, unstable, not unstoppable. Don't want chickens with unstoppable DNA. Use A to activate your incredible karate ninja skills.
Hoo-ah! Yes, sensei! Hoo-ah!
There's a lot of different types of Clyde. To get off this ladder, press left arrow, or right arrow, and space, and you'll jump right off of it.
What if I want to jump left off of it? Huh, Clyde?
See those floating DNA strands? They are full of a wholesome Clyde nutrition. Really? I think I've got some wholesome Clyde nutrition for you. Okay, alright, sure. Anyhow, if you collect enough of them, you'll get a super duper karate ninja move. Try it out, collect them, and then press D. Kicking trash and taking names. Clyde. Security machines. You forgot already, didn't you? Sincerely, Clyde. No, I did not.
Yes, Sensei!
What's going on? Are those metal boobs? What is that? Space while bouncing on one to jump super high. Love Clyde.
Whoop!
It's Clyde. Hey, nice. Okay. Whoa. Okay. That's a mass to me. Okay. He grabbed that pretty easy.
Whoop!
Oh, okay. Ladders. That could have been that. Ooh, there's a switch. Press S to
level. Ow!
Open the door. Ooh, that lever. Pulling levers is fun. Stand in front of it and press S with affection, Clyde. I think I'm coming on to myself. I'm not sure, but I think I may be coming on to myself. Okay. Up there to read the sign. I already read the sign. I don't need to do that again. Another sign. There's a lot of signs. Clyde had a lot of free time on his hands. Try jumping in the water and you'll get sucked down the drain. It's fun. They have some serious plumbing problems here. Maybe that's because there's a lot of clothes. How did you get down and back out? Love, Clyde. Thanks, Clyde. What happened to with the infection?
Whoop!
We can pick things up by pressing S, and we can throw things by pressing S again. Now, there was only a way to plug the drain, so we could get across that water. Thoughtfully, Clyde. Clyde, you're thinking too hard. Okay. What could we pick up? What could we pick up? To swim, press space while in the water. Press space repeatedly to keep swimming. Yours, Clyde. Nutritious Clyde DNA. Ooh, okay, I was hit by a rock.
Yes and no!
Sincerely, Clyde. There's the stupid Clyde we all know and love.
Wowee!
No. These controls are all wonky.
Whoop!
Nope, bring me back.
Whoop!
Wowee!
Wow! Best of them. Yes, yes, yes.
What? Yes, Sensei!
Okay. Press up arrow to reset. We need to jump to this ladder. If you press the up arrow after you jump, you'll grab onto it. Affectionately yours, Clyde. That's me. I am Clyde. Okay. My health is coming on. Look at that. My health is full.
Whoop!
I learned that these first aid kits make me feel better if I've gotten injured. If you are hurt, try to find these. Love, Clyde. There's a note on this one. P.S. I had an argument with myself earlier that came to blows. One of our clones wants to change his name to Herbert, so he's not the same as all of us. What an idiot. Right. Herbert. So we've got nutritious Clyde DNA and Herbert the pervert. Okay.
Whoop. Whoop. Yes, Sensei. Yes, Sensei.
Killer Ken action figure that we had in our back pocket too. Score. If we find all of them, we'll have a great collection. And I bet we can get bonus points too. Love, Herbert. Oh god. P.S. One of the so-called Clydes called our Killer Ken action figure a doll. I had him kicked in the head. He's not a freaking doll. It's an action figure. Repeat after me. Action figure. Hey, Herbert's got some problems. Alright. Look at that. I got the rolls. Yeah. I got a roll. I found the action figures. These arrows. Great. They tell you exactly where to go. Notice that your health is shown in the upper left-hand corner. No, my beautiful face is in the way. When you get hurt. I haven't been hurt yet. There's not even anything to hurt me. Keep an eye on that. If you die, you'll come back to life nearby, luckily. But your friends will laugh at you. Glad. Oh, that's great! Why is that a thing? If we stand on that cloning machine and press S, I bet we can make more clones of ourselves. I haven't tried it yet. Okay, but it might be worth a shot. Then you can put one of us on each of those buttons. There's even more. The buttons turn on pistons. The pistons activate stuff. In this case, a gate. Love ya, Clyde. Well, how thoughtful of you, Clyde. P.S. To control a different Clyde, press Z. Okay. There's not enough of me. We need more.
Owie!
Just entered Clyde switch mode. In this mode, you can move the glowing cursor around. The glowing cursor? To explore the level. In this mode, you will also switch Clyde. You'll also switch which Clyde you are controlling if there are unoccupied Clydes in the level. Unoccupied? What does that mean? Ooh, I'm glowing.
Owie!
Pick me! Wait. Press S to switch a glowing cursor. Wifeski didn't want me to disturb her. Press up arrow to read the sign. Sorry, I made a weird noise. This is a Clyde escape. What does that even Clyde escapes, won't open until you've destroyed all the security machines on a level. Use them to save all your extra Clyde buddies if you want to earn more points. Otherwise, use the teleporter to finish the level. Okay. Press up arrow to enter a Clyde escape, and you'll go automatically into Clyde switcher mode. Then you can use your arrow keys to find another Clyde and rescue him too. What? You'll need to keep one Clyde to teleport out of the level. With all due respect, Clyde. You're all me, I am Clyde. Congratulations, you have helped the Clyde escape. Helping the clones escape is optional, but each time you rescue one, you'll get a point. If you help enough of them escape, you can earn an achievement. Ooh, achievement. See how many others you can help escape before you exit the level. You move the glowing cursor to select another Clyde or press Z. The cursor over an escape to have a clone re-enter the level. Area. Press up arrow to enter. Click left bracket for stats.
Owie!
Left bracket. Oh. Rescued 2 out of 2. 4, 4 out of 4.
Whoop! Perfect. Whoop! Whoop!
Perfect.
Alright!
Space to continue. My name's Turtling, and that's
Mommy.
The end of the episode. Thank you very much for watching. Join me again soon, and I will see you in the next great adventure.